This is this quiet and beautiful forest, and this huge plain, rivers and hills, and this soil, soaked with blood and steel, that are still holding the memory of those who have fallen into suffering and chaos, but with courage and devotion for their country, people they love, and for freedom. Take you with me on battlefields to recover and save these traces of history.